Melvin, can I ask you something?
Yes.
What do you think of when you're presenting?
Actually, I'm not thinking about anything. I use a lot of mind mapping. So in my mind, it's like all the points are being branched out from different sub-points.
Mm. Is that how you do it in one take?
Yeah. Then when I look at camera, I just imagine that this is a real buyer. I'm talking to a person. But sometimes when I'm talking halfway, I'm recalling.